Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to make with paper a dragon plane. You can decorate it like this. And you can put mouth and you can put eyes. First four corners to corners. And four like triangular shape, two sides. And open and fold down and open and make like a jet plane shape. Like this. Now you have to open and you have to fold like this. Like this. So it becomes same thing, like this. Now you have to cut and make. You have to make a spikes and you have to make a shape like this. You have to draw and after that you have to cut first. Cutting. Now we have to make back of tail. We have to make a tail of dragon. We have to fold small things in the back side, like this.
So we finished.